Mickey's a friend of mine, known each other since we were kids. Know each other like the back of our hands, or at least I thought we did. We were on a night out in Brighton, pub cooling round the harbour. I've never been a fan of fighting, Mickey's never been a fan of lager. So I made a drunken comment on his tipple of choice. He replied in a venomous, crippling voice, "You homophobic, ignorant pig." And he stubbed me on the arm with his mental sick. Well, I had no idea that Mickey was queer. Now I know why he drinks mojitos and not beer. He never told me, but I never asked either. Mickey might be many things, but he is not a liar. Nah, he's not a liar. Well, Mickey's a friend of mine, known each other since 3 or 4. We grew up close, like brothers, or at least that's what I thought. I took Mickey to a squat party. The music was getting louder when a cross-eyed bloke called Marty offered us a bag of powder. Well, before I could reply, Mickey jumped in, put the contents of the bag all over his skin. Like a man possessed, he was screaming for more as he crawled around on the dirty squat floor. Turns out Mickey spent months in rehab. I thought he was resting up an injured kneecap. Never told me, but I never asked either. Mickey might be many things, but he is not a liar. No, he's not a liar. Well, Mickey is a friend of mine, my oldest, closest mate. I can read him like a book, yet sometimes I mistranslate. We were out on the pull in Clapham, chatting to a couple of birds, where soon it became apparent that I didn't understand the word, because they seemed to be speaking some sort of Asian. Yet Mickey was deep in conversation. For a moment I thought, maybe I'm just pissed, but foreign sounds were coming out of Mickey's lips. Turns out he's fluent in Mandarin. Makes sense, I guess, because his surname's Lim. Never told me, but I never asked either. Mickey might be many things, but he is not a liar. And he is not. No, Mickey. No, Mickey. My friend Mickey is a friend of mine. We're as thick as thieves. He might keep a secret, but he'd never lie to me. On a short walk into town, Mickey started to test my patience. He kept having to sit down every 20 paces. Well, Mickey said, "I can't walk any faster." I said, "Use your legs, you lazy bastard." Mickey then flew into a fit of rage, removed one leg and he threw it at my face. Turns out he lost his leg in a snuff film, and that's why he has trouble walking uphill. Never tell me, but I never asked either. Mickey might be many things, but he is not a liar. Nah, he's not a liar. Nah, Mickey's not a liar. Oh, Mickey's not a liar. Well, Mickey is a friend of mine. We've been friends forever. Sometimes I suspect that it's he who knows me better.